Yeah, here we are. Dave's world. We do a lot of looking at guitars, a lot of looking at bass guitars. Isn't that sweet? I'm gonna probably play a lot of these, or at least try to. Show you how they sound. Check that out. It's an old G&L from 85. Great big whack of guitars. Look at them all. And we can do some of that. That'll be fun. So there you have it. Good start. Anyway. Oh yeah, it would be cool to hear from people on the YouTube about which bass guitars they'd like to hear, questions about, you know, playing technique, all that fun stuff. This is a cool one. That's a Washburn. It's only 48 like that made. It's really neat. We got the Longhorn, the Dan Armstrong. That'll be fun. Anyhow, all kinds of interesting stuff. I'll probably do some repairs, show you guys some of my tricks and techniques. Do a lot of that. A lot of guitar repairs for people. I have another workshop downstairs. We'll have some video of that too. Cool, huh? Anyway, have a good one. Bye now.